My name is Kyle Yin, and I'm in my final year of my bachelor's degree in computer science and mathematics at École Polytechnique. And there I earned the nickname of Femme Orchestre, which roughly translates to one woman band because I play over 10 instruments. And next year I hope to undertake my master's degree at the Language Technologies Institute. So to resume what I do well into one instance, I'm good at getting things done. I'm very ambitious, whether it is coding an LSTM in C++ to generate music for my very first programming project, or convincing my university cafeteria to provide vegetarian options every meal, I never back down from challenge. My philosophy is to first aim for the best, do everything in my power to attain it, and adapt later. This way, I don't have regrets afterwards. In doing so, I often surprise others and myself because I have the ability to quickly learn new skills and the pertinacity to keep learning. I'm also motivated by many experiences, and after joining a dozen student clubs, I gained the habit of completing an assignment 3 weeks early to anticipate my concerts, my soccer games, and my hackathons. I am most looking forward to being surrounded by remarkable minds who share my passion for natural language processing. Ever since I started researching natural language processing, I never cease to discover new applications and approaches that just blow my mind. For me, this field is a gold mine of intellectual rewards. Following this analogy, the LTI is California during gold rush. From multilingual models on low resource languages to NLP that tackles social discrimination, I'm looking to perform research in all fields of language technologies that intrigue me under the guidance of faculty unrivaled in this domain and collaborate with brilliant peers. Thank you very much for reviewing my application. I hope to join you next fall.